is Michael Scott.
Yes, hello, Mr. Scott. I'm sorry for the late notice, but I'm feeling pretty bad, and I'm afraid I won't be able to make it to work today.
Okay, Myron, but you just started working here. Not the best impression to be calling in already.
I know, sir. I'm sorry, but I'm really not in any condition to make it to work today. Again, I apologize.
Okay, Myron. We'll see you Monday then.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Well, Gary just got promoted to floor manager at the dealership. Lots of responsibility.
But nothing I can't handle. And Tara's been working at the hospital for 6 months now?
Well, more like four.
Brad would never love a trollop like you.
What makes you think he'd want a heartless, soulless ginger like you?
Actually, I'm in love with Carlos.
I'm Dr. Kurt Butley, Brown University graduate and WebMD certified proctologist. You may have heard television make light of explosive diarrhea, or heard your children laugh and joke about it with their friends. But explosive diarrhea is a symptom of a much more serious condition, such as IBS, colon cancer, E. coli, or even intestinal parasites. That's right. Beef tapeworm could be inside you right now, eating your insides. Which is why you should not delay. Call me, Kurt Butley, at 1-800-555-2888. That's 1-800-555-2888. And remember, if your butt hurt, call Kurt now. As far as I can tell, this is what keeps playing.
doing?
Staying.
Is everything okay?
It's a long story.
Who are you? Why are you doing this? Mom! I'm sorry, he's got his help. It was me! It was me!
What's going on, Myron?
15 years! 15 years! The fire! Vivian! I didn't mean to kill her! I was a kid! I'm sorry.
Myron, calm down. I know. I know, it's okay. Everything is going to be.
I should have never moved back here. What do you mean you know?
Just sit tight, Myron. I'm on my way over. I love you. I'll be there in a minute, and we'll talk about it then.
Okay. Okay. Love you too. Be okay.